I look at myself, not necessarily as a filmmaker, as a storyteller, as an artist. I mean, we capture events, stories that take place, and I hate that word capture, but we put them together to inspire people, to get them to get off the couch and have their own experiences, to relate, you know, one event to another event, to the broader picture, to the broader condition of human beings. I'm just like driven to tell these stories of life that I experience. And so when I heard that there was this pod of salmon that were in this hole on this river that flows into Lake Superior, I knew I had to capture these. So I developed a new GoPro mount. It's called the Salmon Cam.